In Lebanese Arabic, we use verb وصلت, I arrived, either with عا or لعند. So if you arrive to a place, you have to say وصلت عا, and then you mention the place. For example, وصلت عا المطعم, the restaurant. But we're not going to say وصلت عا المطعم. We have to do the liaison and say عال مطعم. وصلت عال مطعم. I arrived to the restaurant. But if I arrive, for example, to my sister's place, I don't say وصلت عا أختي. That would be wrong. I have to say وصلت لعند أختي. I arrived at my sister's. وصلت لعند أختي. Or I can say the name. وصلت لعند سينتيا.